cannot even speak straight. These people holding me betrayed for being myself in every which way. I can't foresee a change. This is the stand. One man stand. Could give a fuck who want peace. I live in God's presence. No need to be anything but bear me. Green's worth ejection. Dirty for injections on 40 plus mole. Without a single mention of being disturbing. Oh my, sorry for the thank you messages. Let me be so unnatural as you saw in me. To hold me unprogressed for 5 years with a dibble dabbling of peace. I stand outside and see greens on every corner. But wait, what? Not for me? Not fair, not happening with your therapeutic shit marked up for profit, cause natural can't make you nearly as much fair. Fair enough for everyone who takes your shit is in despair of harsh and unknown side effects when all they needed was air, a breath, proper care, frozen for fake forsaken food. The fuck you helping? I could have did all this shit better with food. Real food, not poison. I hate being thrown off my rhythm with sedation. I don't need to be feeling fucking hate. Every last dirt they be selling. Man, I play dead. Man made me just to get a bit of freedom and a peaceful bed. Grown man can't live beyond walls. What the do you think that does to his head? You people are stealing away lives from existence of a corrupt system where profit outweighs benefits for the consumer, where the poor become enveloped in their own execution by having to substitute their needs for lack of funding. We all are hunters for competition, can't even live next to the mans we live in with. We so need thy helping of all spirits, ghosts, angels, powers, lords, gods, and heavenly beings to break away the curse. The cures we seek are so much different than what why thee knows we believe in. The purpose of being pledged to a normal unity living, loving each other and everything with the exact same interest to the end, living off land, the land we live again. Give it to God and go to bed. Amen. Each and every time. Can't say it enough. God is there. But we are here. But we ain't where God sees us right now. For us to see God, we gotta come a little closer to God. We all make mistakes. It's true. The people who are giving you your rules are making mistakes too. On a bigger fashion kind of thing, man. They're making mistakes for all of us. They're giving us cake when they can save the world. They're taking more cake for themselves, which is disrupting more of the world. And the people at the bottom are getting the worst of it because they're not getting shit, man. They're getting fucking kids taken away from them. They can't live in a house. They got no food. You got countries living third worlds. Like, how does a country live in a third world? Why are we not focusing on these third worlds? Why are we so interested in progressing the first worlds when there are third worlds in this world? I think we need to focus on the third worlds first. First worlds are taken care of. We are okay. These third worlds need help. We are doing nothing but hating on all of us and trying to make pennies off every one of each other. We are all in competition to be better than one another. That's a first world problem. A third world problem is fucking everything's fucked up. From every second to the next, they ain't got fucking shit. And we're all fucking got all the shit we need and we're all still all fucked up. Fucking help the third worlds, man. We gotta stop with this fucking first world progress with the iPhones and these TVs you can talk to. They're fucking smart and I got a fucking laptop. Cost me $2,000. Could fucking pay for someone's food for fucking years. Fucking shoes for years. All this shit we have is food for people. But we'd rather have it for ourselves. We are all sick. We're all fucked up. Fucking giving presents away. We can save the world. Why are we not saving the world first? What is wrong with the world? Us. We are the problem. We are the world. We're fucked up. We can't fucking slow down and get back to what's good and what the fucking only thing we need and should have done. Food.